Tune in tonight and 7 days a week at 5 p.m., 8 p.m., and 11 p.m. Your host, Kristen Miller-Farrell, always has amazing guests, great conversations, talking about everything happening in and around the Sierra. So tune in tonight, 5, 8, and 11 p.m. for Tahoe Tonight.
Welcome back to Tahoe Tonight. Sitting next to me now, good friend of mine, Gary Ramano from Sierra Valley Farms out in Sierraville. How are you?
Good, Kristen. How are you?
Good to see you.
Nice to be back this year. Summer's here.
Absolutely. Right? It took a while. Gary and I met at a farmer's market years ago and have become dear friends since then.
Yes, one of my first customers a long time ago.
Guy, and I support everything you do.
Thank you.
You do amazing things. You are a certified organic
farm. Yes, since 2000.
Yeah, but you've been three generations out there.
Yes, we have. My grandmother's since 1907, so they were all dairy farmers. And then I went into the vegetable end of things, and so we've been going. This will be our 30th year on the farm.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Yeah, definitely.
You can Google Sierra Valley Farms if you Google under videos and see some of the history of your farm out there.
Yeah, we have a great website.
Amazing stuff on that site.
Yeah.
And some fun events to look forward to this summer.
We have our on-farm farmers market that started two Fridays ago from 10 to 1:30 every Friday on the farm. It's the only on-farm farmers market in California. It's a one-stop shop. We have fresh fish from Bodega Bay, wine tasting, food truck. You can have lunch, bring the kids, sit out on the farm at picnic tables. So it's a great event. We have our barn dinners again, our famous barn dinners, our 15th year, I think it is, of doing farm to fork dinners in our old 1938 barn with celebrity chefs in the Reno Lake Tahoe area.
Yeah.
And they go once a month. You can book them online on our website. Just add to cart. We get your reservation. It's definitely a bucket list event.
100%.
Yeah, and you've been?
I have been. Being out at Sierra Valley Farms truly is one of my happy places. There's something special about being on premise out there. Very, very special spot. And being out there for a barn dinner, family-styled, beautiful, long white tablecloth. You've got someone playing music off in the corner. Then your chef, you're bringing in some special chefs this year. David Holman.
Yeah, who's with the Atlantis now. Tommy Lynette, Mark Estes' team, part of Mark Estes' team in Reno. And then we have Sean Connery, who is with Longboards and White Hawk up at White Hawk Ranch.
Yeah.
Golf course will be our September guest. And then Mike Trombetta is our executive chef of Farm to Belly, and he kind of orchestrates the whole event, which is awesome. Like I said, it's all-inclusive. Beer and wine's included, four-course dinner, farm tour, finish you with dessert, and you get some great music and great sunsets. It's just a wonderful event.
Company and ambiance really are, I can't find the right words to truly describe what an evening is like out at a barn dinner at Sierra Valley
Farms.
It's
really fun.
It's amazing.
And we get people from San Francisco, locals, to Reno, Tahoe area, so it's a great event.
And you get a barn farm tour as well.
Yeah,
see,
I do.
Everything you grow.
Yeah, everything you see is right in front of you. So everything you're eating was picked that morning or that afternoon, and then we kind of talk about our program, our organic program there on the farm. So it's really a nice event.
Absolutely, it's a wonderful event.
Sure.
So you want to get your tickets for that one early by going to SierraValleyFarms.com because you do sell out.
We do. Then if you miss us there, I do four farmers markets a week in the Reno Tahoe area. So you can find Sierra Valley Farms at the Tahoe City Farmers Market on Thursday. We're in Reno on Saturday at Keystone, California. And then in the Truckee Market on Tuesdays. So we are around the lake.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's so good to see you.
Nice
Thank
to
you
see
so
it.
Much for stopping by.
Yeah, thanks. I love coming here. It's great. I go to the big city, so that's kind of nice. So,
I love having you. Gary Ramano in from Sierra Valley Farms. Go give him a check on SierraValleyFarms.com.
Thank you, Kristen.